Senators and guests in the gallery, we ask you to please rise for the opening prayer to be given this morning by Azhar Subedar, Imam Masjid Noor of the Islamic Community of Southwest Florida. The Imam is sponsored by the Senator of the 39th District, Senator Bullard. Imam, we are honored to have you in our presence, and the floor is yours.
In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful, the sun has risen once again, and a new day has dawned upon us all. This unique gift of today is different from yesterday, unattainable come the morrow. Hence we acknowledge this blessing from you, O Lord, as we pray in your name. Dear Lord of the universe, make our day today better than yesterday, and a pedestal to an even better tomorrow. O Almighty One, we thank you for time and opportunity, health and ability, peace and stability. We awoke this morning after a night of slumber. For this, we thank you. For the presence of loved ones by our side, we thank you. For the ability to breathe, thank you. In acknowledgement of these all blessings, we beseech you, O Creator and Sustainer, those who are hungry, provide them. Those who are naked, clothe them. Those who are homeless, shelter them. Those who are in distress, assist them. Those who are in the midst of chaos, harbor them. And for those whose loved ones are missing, reunite them. In expression of gratitude for the opportunity and responsibility you've bestowed upon the men and women of this Senate, we implore you, O Controller of all affairs and Guide of all hearts, by your grace you select, and through your name you guide. The men and women of this chamber recognize the greatness of this nation and have pledged to uphold and promote it as the greatest nation as they are selected to continue all the good in your name. With acceptance of that responsibility, O Supreme One, in spite of their eloquence and position, influence and acquaintances, they know they, as we all, are weak and full of shortcomings. Yet despite it all, allow them through your grace to fulfill their duty in a selfless manner to the best of their ability. O Merciful One, we as a people realize the sacrifices which make us who we are and bless us with what we have. So to all those who continue to strive in their dedicated services for us all, from those abroad to those here at home, the ones who are active to the ones standing by, from the employee to the volunteers, we thank you for them, O Lord, and ask you to shower upon them goodness from your treasures. From distant lands with array of cultures, it is not the color of our skin or the languages we speak, not even the way we live or the faith and belief we ascribe to, rather the common ground that unites us all and makes us one and all here in this nation of ours is our pledge to our flag and the promise to uphold our Constitution. So my Lord, once more, guide us, inspire us, use us as your tools of mercy and righteousness for the commonwealth of this nation and for the entire humanity, love and unity, peace and stability for all. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Imam.